Hi everyone, this is Joanna with the Santa Clarita Public Library. Today I'm going to be doing a short review on an audiobook I've been listening to called With the Fire on High by Elizabeth Acevedo. Many of you may recognize that author's name. She won the National Book Award in 2018 for The Poet X, which I plan on listening to after this book. The author actually reads this book as well, and I really enjoyed that and found it pleasant. She has a really great tone and cadence throughout the whole story, and I found that really enjoyable. It was kind of like just listening to like an old friend talk to you and tell her story. The story is about a high school senior named Imani Santiago. She's of Afro-Latinx heritage, and when she was a freshman in high school, she got pregnant. So much of the story is about her trying to balance being a young mother, going to school, working, applying to college, and all the other struggles that you might have just as, you know, a regular teenager. One of the other skills that Imani has is she's pretty brilliant in the kitchen. Throughout the book, she's receiving recipes from different family members, experimenting with them. I really enjoyed this part of the book because it made me hungry and I want to get my hands on a physical copy of this book so I can go and check out the recipes in it. So I highly recommend listening to this book on Overdrive or Libby. Feel free to take a look at it through the library, and I will see you next time.